Once upon a time, there were three dudes. Their names were Shenley, Charlie, and Richard. That's me. They were the best of friends until one day when that all changed. Charlie accidentally knocked Shenley's hat through the portal located in their base, the Dude Ranch. I, Richard, took Shenley's side, and Charlie's dudeship was revoked. He was banished from the Dude Ranch, vowed revenge against the two dudes, and sought to become the only dude the world will ever see.
Two dudes, this is not the world.